grazie mille. You know, it's a, not only the people putting this thing on have provided goats, but they've kept them in there so they're not eating the flowers. So you can enjoy both the goats and the flowers. And the sleeve of your sweater is safe.
Maybe.
Maybe. Who's that? Great bands all day long, folks. Make sure to support the vendors and tell everybody. This graveyard is run by volunteers. There's a lot of beautiful love goes into this place, and I really appreciate you coming out and celebrate the earth and Barbara Rohr's birthday today. So thank you for celebrating all those cool things.
If you want to meet the most adorable dog, her name is Julie.
And you can adopt Julie if you really want her. Sometimes we are afraid of change. We want things just to stay the same. We think that we're moving too fast when we say forgive the past. So much to learn from each other. We can only make it together. Give us a smile.
Give us a smile.
A smile is forgiving. Now is the time for living. World of peace, war will cease. I can see you are me. War will cease. I can see you are me in disguise. Let me wipe the tears from your eyes. Sometimes I think that there's a way, only one way to play the game. I'm holding on to the dark of night. I'm trying to hold back the incoming light. Much to learn from each other. We can only make it together. Give us a smile.
Give us a smile.
A smile is forgiving. Now is the time for living. World of peace, war will cease. I can see you and me in the skies. Let me open up my eyes. World of peace, war will cease. I can see you and me in the skies. Let me wipe the tears from your eyes. War will cease. I can see you are me in disguise. Let me wipe the tears from your eyes. Let me wipe the tears from your eyes. Sometimes I am afraid of change. I want things just to stay the same. What if peace could come at last if we chose to forgive the past?
Thank you so much.
You know, I'm going to speak for myself. I used to party a lot in the graveyard. And so, we're going to do a song that, you know, I would be listening to at that time. You know, like, this is kind of my tribute to partying in the graveyard. And the music that we were listening to.
Right? See if I remember. Come on. I mean, huge scar on my leg. The one place no one would want to go.
People play in the park. They don't know I'm alone in the dark. Even though time and time again I see your face smiling inside, I'm so happy that you love me. Life is a game people play, so they say. All of the games we used to play fade away.
We can now enjoy the dreams we shared so long ago. Oh, my darling, oh, got to have you. Concert. I mean, the entire stage is just filled with musicians and the horns, the whole thing. You just high for days after something like that. Pretty amazing. So this is our last tune. We're gonna go out and break. Okay? I know. Oh, well, that's a lovely thing to hear after you say a sentence like that, right? But you have an amazing afternoon of music, and we're really excited. I can see musicians gathering.
I don't know. I can't speak and say that. They're going to play hard like a drum, but if they do, then it's going to be worth hanging out for 6 o'clock.
That's right.
Scott Wolfson and Other Heroes are playing at 6. Sensational Country Blues Wonders are here next. So we're very excited about that. So
yeah,
hang out.
The Porchistas, and I am looking
Accidental.
There you go. Seabirds
are playing at 5 o'clock. And Scott Wolfson and Other Heroes at 6. So listen, man, I don't know if they're going to have Girl Scout cookies all the way up till then, so you might as well get them now. Share them with your friends.
That's right.
Huh? Oh, and feed the goats.
Feed the goats, that's right. There's a stand over there.
Feed the goats.
We should have done tuppence.
$5 a box. I don't know what they are.
No, I'm going to do barely. So we are the Levins, thelevinsmusic.com. Woo! We are, you have to do all that stuff, Facebook and the whole thing. It's all there, and we are very excited to be a part of this. Thank you for having us. And we're going to head out with another original, unlike the last song, which is not ours.
No.
Saw me, he began to grin. Your melody minutes and I'm nothing at all. I used to think power was outside and that strength was just a muscle show. Strength funnels through from the inside. I can bench, press the world by just letting go. I once saw a rose in an old book. When she saw me, she began to grin. She said, your melody reminds me of happier times, and she blossomed again. And I'm nothing at all. Now breathing is more than a pastime. It's a fine line and you can't hold on. Laughing is healing and loving is really a windshine. It's a song. I barely contain. I'm all things at once and I'm nothing at all.
I'm all things at once
and I'm nothing. I'm all things at once. My thoughts and my body are not me. I can play them both like a violin. Their melody reminds me of who I am and where I've been.
I'm Ira, this is Julia, we are the Levins. Thank you so much. Get ready. Sensational Country Blues Wonders are coming up next.
Thank you, Steve and Tony, for the sound. It was wonderful.
Bye, thing. I'm not.